Roberts is moving on, man. Off topic, big fight coming up. Adrian Broner versus Jesse Vargas. What do you make that fight, man? Is that a catch weight? You know, Floyd Mayweather, he stated it. How he feels about that catch weight? You know, he rarely fought in catch weights. I think he only fought in one catch weight, but he felt that Adrian Broner, if he's going to fight Jesse Vargas, if you're good, you're good. You should just fight him at the full 147. But where do you stand on that matchup stylistically at 144?
I don't even know about the weight. I guess, at this time, now in boxing championship fights, there's been a lot of fighters that do catch weights. I think it's going to be a great fight. I think Jesse Vargas has the skills and the dedication, the hunger to beat Adrian Broner. You know, Adrian Broner is the opposite. We don't know what Adrian Broner we're going to see. So it's that's the question. You know, I think Adrian Broner has the skills and the tools to beat Jesse Vargas, but I pick Jesse Vargas just because I know Jesse Vargas is going to be 100% ready for that fight.
It's relative to you, Robert. Gervonta Davis is in camp for Jesus Cuellar. You fought Jesus Cuellar. You have Jesus Cuellar. And it looked like Gervonta was almost going to come train with you. He had a little talk with Mikey Garcia. Just talk to us about that matchup. And Mayweather said he talked to Top Rank about making the fight with Azeel Lomachenko. A lot of people feel that he's kind of rushing Gervonta Davis. Gervonta has said his opinion about it too, that he felt kind of set up in his first title fight.
Gervonta wasn't going to come train with me. I just want to clear that up. I don't know if I think he talked to Mikey about maybe training in Mikey's training camp for a few days, but was never going to train with me.
Okay.
I think Cuellar and Gervonta is going to be an interesting fight. You know, Cuellar hits very hard. And I know he's dedicated. He trains very hard. I had him. I made him a world champion. I know how good he could be when he's in top shape. So he's got the power, the tools to beat Gervonta Davis, especially if Gervonta doesn't take this fight seriously. You know, we've seen him. We've seen his performances. There's times when he shines, but there's been those times where he just doesn't. So it's going to be interesting to see what type of fighter we see, for him. You know, I think Gervonta has the skills. If he's 100% ready, I think he could give Lomachenko a hell of a fight. I Lomachenko's one of my favorite fighters. I just enjoy watching what he does in the ring, you know, what he does in training, things that nobody else does and things that I've never seen anybody else do. But Gervonta is, you know, he's strong enough, he's young, he's hungry, so it'd be a good fight.
Is Mayweather pushing him a little bit too fast into the Lomachenko fight? Because he kind of wants that next, if given Gervonta wins.
Well, I don't know if it's pushed. Those are big fights, man. You know, when those big fights come, you know, why not take them? You know, a lot of people thought Fernando Vargas was pushed too fast when he was 21 against Trinidad. But, you know, they made a lot of money, so you know there's those fights where it's hard to say no. When if you wait a little longer, maybe you'll never be able to get those fights. So it's a hard decision. But I think at this point, Gervonta Davis could give Lomachenko a hell of a fight. Why not?